Assalamualaikum friends, welcome to our YouTube channel. In this video we are going to discuss about how to generate the balloons in drafting for the assembly. First I have it assembled like this and go to the mechanical design and select a drafting. I just select a automatic layout for generate the views in drafting. Now our drafting views is generated here. Then we are going to apply the balloons for the assembly. I just select a balloon option from the toolbars. I have a balloon options here. Just select a generate balloon option. While I select the generate balloon option, it is the drawing error shows impossible to generate the balloons. Make sure your assembly components are assigned a number. In this situation, we have to deal with a small tips. So you have to just go to the product or assembly window. Here you have to select a option such as generate numbering from the product toolbar. You have to just select a generate numbering toolbar. Then only it is possible to generate the balloons. Just select the generate numbers and select if your numbers is need to created by the integers or the letters as per your requirements. Now just select the integers, then go to the drafting window. Here again I just select a generate balloon with the corresponding view. Now the balloons are successfully generated here. So we have to understand the concepts. We have to apply the balloons by generating the numbers in assembly or product design. Then only it is possible to create a balloons. To get the regular updates of my video, please subscribe in my channel. Don't forget to like and share. Inshallah, we will meet in the next video. Thanks for watching.